One day I woke up saying, but where does this water that is in the Atlantic overturning come from? Then I had to just go and find out. My name is Paola Cessi. I'm a physical oceanographer interested in the large-scale circulation and the contribution of the ocean circulation to the climate of the Earth. I got interested in this data set and started looking at it. And then I asked myself the question, how do we figure out where the water that comes into the Atlantic in the overturning comes from? And that question can really only be addressed using these virtual floats. We started our parcels of water in the equatorial Atlantic, and we followed them through the abyssal depth of the Pacific and all the way around the Pacific, the Indian Ocean, and then back into the Atlantic in a tour that took, on average, 4,000 years to come back. Of course, when these particles move, they carry with them temperature, salinity, carbon, and we found that only half of them are able to store away, for example, carbon from the atmosphere for a long time. This circulation that comes into the Atlantic brings salt, which is a good thing because it maintains the circulation, but it's also a fragile situation whereby if you stop it, it collapses. And that would be big trouble for the countries that benefit, such as Scandinavia, Northern Europe, the United Kingdom, who enjoy, you know, a much milder climate than they would otherwise have.